Happy morning, students. Today I am going to discuss two important questions in the chapter Carbon and its compounds. The first question is, what are covalent compounds? And secondly, how many types of covalent compound are there? And also give examples. Students, in my previous video I have said you ki carbon cannot form ions. That means carbon has an atomic number of 6. It has atomic number 6. Electronic configuration is 2 and 4. That means in the K cell it has 2 electrons and in the L cell it has 4 electrons. So it doesn't take the electron, neither it gives the electron. Means it won't form its cation or anion. Then the question arises, how it is going to form its compound? It is going to form its compound by sharing of electrons. How it is going to form the how it is going to form the compounds? It is going to form the compounds by sharing the electrons with other atoms. Now we are in position to give the definition for the covalent compounds. What are covalent compounds? Those compounds which are formed due to sharing of electrons are called covalent compounds. Okay, students, those compounds which are formed due to sharing of electrons are called covalent compounds. Here only sharing of the electron takes place. No formation of ion results over here. Now the second question is, how many types of covalent compound are there? We know that carbon has 4 electrons in the outermost shell. Carbon is tetravalent. That means all of its 4 electrons in the valence shell are ready to undergo sharing, and hence chances are there that a single covalent compound, double covalent compound or a triple covalent compound can be formed. That means there can be a single bond between carbon-carbon atoms, there can be sharing of 2-2 electrons between carbon-carbon, there can be sharing of 3-3 electrons between carbon and carbon atoms. So we can say, number 2, we can say, how many types of covalent compound are there? There are 3 types of covalent compounds. How many types of covalent compounds are there? There are three types of covalent compound. Number A, single covalent compound. Secondly, there will be double covalent compound. Covalent compound, and there will be triple covalent compound. That means the bond between carbon-carbon will be single, the bond between carbon-carbon will be double, and the bond between carbon-carbon over here in triple covalent compounds, that is called as a triple covalent bond, I would like to say. So the triple covalent bond is in which carbon and carbon, they are sharing 3 electrons each. Over here there is carbon-carbon single bond. In double covalent it is carbon-carbon double bond, and over here it is carbon-carbon triple, carbon-carbon triple bond, that is result. Now example of a single covalent compound, we can say we can say an example, we can say methane. We can have an example of methane. Here we can have an example of ethene. Here I can have an example of ethyne. I can have an example of ethyne over here. In case of the triple covalent bond between carbon-carbon, there are sharing of 3-3 electrons each. That is, the example is ethyne. In case of a double covalent bond, there is ethene and a single covalent bond or compound. The examples will be ethane or methane.